Hi, I'm Charlie from CookingSecretsForMen.com and Cooking with Milwaukee Community Leaders podcast. This is another international collab. This time we're in Belize. Hashtag Fryjacks. Please check out my other co-collaborators with their tasty recipes from Belize. Their information will be in the description box below. So if you're wondering, Fryjacks are a popular Belizean recipe. They're deep fried dough pieces normally eaten for breakfast with refried beans, sausage, bacon, and eggs. Sounds like a pretty good breakfast to me. Belize is slightly larger than the state of Massachusetts, with a surface area of about 8,800 square miles. Belize is the most sparsely populated nation in Central America. It's larger than El Salvador, which is the smallest Central American country. Rice and beans are a staple in Belize. So this traditional Belizean recipe is delicious, and the coconut milk that we're going to use gives it a great flavor. It goes well with stewed chicken and potato salad and coleslaw. I'll be serving sweet plantains along with the Belizean rice and beans. So here we go with another great international collab, food from Belize, hashtag Fryjacks. All right, we're ready to get started with our Belizean rice and beans. First thing we did, heat a little olive oil. Olive is always omnipresent in the kitchen. And this is one medium onion chopped. We'll stir this around a little bit. And to this, we're gonna add one chopped red bell pepper, both for a little color and a little texture. Let these sweat a little bit. And now we'll add our garlic. There's about three garlic cloves minced. Right. Stir those around, nice and fragrant. To this we'll add a little salt, pepper, garlic, onion. Salt your aromatics as you go. All right, so the aromatics are softening nicely. So this is about a cup and a half to 2 cups of red kidney beans, and they were soaked overnight, and we've drained them. They're gonna go right in. Stir it together with the onions and the garlic and the pepper. Okay, while the beans are cooking, we're gonna add some liquid. This is a cup and a half of water. And this is a can of coconut milk. Stir this. We're gonna let this cook for half hour, 45 minutes till the beans get nice and tender. And put the top on, and we'll be back. All right, so it was turned down to low. The beans are soft, but I tasted it, and it needs some salt. So I'm gonna put some salt in there. Stir this around a little bit. Okay, now we're gonna add the rice. It's about 1.5 cups of regular white rice. Gonna go right in, stir this around. Bring the temperature up a little bit so it cook a little quicker, and then we're going to turn it down and simmer for about 20 minutes to cook the rice. And one last thing I'm going to add is a can of diced tomatoes. Some recipes add it, some don't. I decided I wanted to add it. So, I'll stir these around. So we're going to have a lot of color. This is French thyme. Right about a teaspoon plus of that. And then we also have some paprika, sweet paprika, about the same amount, teaspoon. Stir this around.
All right, let this simmer for 20 minutes, and then we'll get ready to cook the maduros, the sweet plantains. All righty, it's been about a little more 20 minutes. Ooh, smell that. I'm gonna fluff it a little. Rice is perfectly done. Beans, peppers, and tomatoes. Good, nice color. And speaking of a little color, we got some chopped cilantro. Gonna add that on top. And here you go. This is Belizean beans and rice. We're gonna serve this with some maduros, which are sweet plantains, and we're gonna put those together, and we'll show you how we do that. All right, got some shimmering canola oil. We're gonna put in our sweet plantains. The riper they are, the better. This is one sweet plantain cut on an angle, and they're gonna fry for about 2 minutes a side. I have a paper towel to put on the plate to let them drain. They won't take that long because I cut them a little bit thin. I'm gonna start flipping them. All right, we're gonna take these out. We're gonna let them drain. We're gonna serve them with our Belizean beans and rice. All right, here we are. So, this is our Belizean rice and beans. And I'm going to put a little cilantro on top. Get a little color. And I'm going to add some sweet plantains, these are maduros, and put them in right here. It's a nice, healthy meal. It tastes pretty good, too. So, all right, let's give it a taste. Dap it in my lap. Rice is done. Beans. Cilantro gives it a little nice edge at the end. Try our sweet plantains. Plantains couldn't be easier to make. You cut them, you fry them, you eat them. Pretty simple. All right, one more bite. Get some beans, and maybe tomato, some cilantro, of course, the rice. Really nice. Well, thanks so much for watching another one of our International's collabs. This is hashtag FryJax, Foods of Belize. Check out my co-collaborators. Their information is down in the description box below. Please like and subscribe. And as always, thanks for supporting our International collabs, Cooking Secrets for Men. See you next time.